Hey, what is up, YouTube? It's your boy Alpha and Tips One, and I haven't done a video in a long time, but I'm here back doing another tutorial on GarageBand and how to sound like Chris Brown. This is his song to Forever. As you can see, I have the instrumental on the screen now, and I'll show you how to get his effect. It's quite a popular one of my videos, how to sound like T-Pain, how to get auto-tune and stuff, but I'll show you how to get the effect on GarageBand. So we're going to go down here to the bottom left-hand screen at the corner and click the plus sign. And click Real Instrument and create it. And once we have done that, we can now go to the little scissor button down here. Press that, and where it says Enhance Tuning, we can slide the bar all the way up to 100 and limit to key, which I've already done already. So once we have done that, we can now go all the way up here to Edit on the right hand side in the info bar and click Edit. And where it says Gate, we can press the little pause button sign, and we're going to put that on. And drag that all the way to minus 30 roughly. And then we're going to press the compressor. And where it says click here to add an effect, we can add an effect, obviously. The effect you're going to choose is chorus, so we're going to pick a chorus. And when it down here into visual XQ, EQ even. And we're going to slide the bar. So once we have done that, we're going to press the X button, and we are now going to change the echo. We're going to change that up to about 12, and reverb up to about 12 as well, 15 I guess. And anything up to that level, you can muck around with it, you can do whatever you want. But one more thing we need to change to sound like Chris Brown is the key. So down here in the blue LED kind of section, wherever it says up here, it should be on measure when you start, but we're going to click on project, click on project, and then where it says key, we're going to select the key. And I know that Chris Brown Forever is in B major, and we're going to do it from there onwards. So that is all the settings you need to sound like Chris Brown, and I'm going to show you how it sounds like, and hope you enjoy it, really. Please rate, comment, favorite, subscribe, be awesome. So that is Chris Brown Forever on GarageBand, and I hope you have enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. If you're new, please subscribe. Awesome videos coming up, a lot of tech news, but this is just a video throughout there. For my subscribers, I've got exams and stuff at the moment, so I'm pretty busy, but this couple of weeks I'll be back and doing more tech reviews. If you're new, please visit iPhoneTips1.com and please subscribe. Thanks for watching. Peace.